Good morning, Magic. I'm Gavin Verhey from Wizards of the Coast. And last week, I had 6 hints about Commander Legends for you. Next week, I've got a video every weekday with a brand new Commander Legends preview card. But today, it's time for 6 more Commander Legends hints. Let's do it. Hint number 1. There is an 11th member of a popular 10-card cycle in Commander Legends. Hint number 2. In Commander Legends, there are 2 main creature types that get a lot of tribal support. The first is a classic Magic creature type that's been around for a very long time and has a lot of decks built around it. The other one is a tribe that's really only come into its own in the past few years, and you can draft limited decks for both of these tribes. Hint number 3. We often use characters from flavor text to create cool new legendary creatures. And in Commander Legends, there are multiple legends that have only ever had 1 attribution in flavor text. Start your search engines now. Hint number 4. There is a sorcery that begins, each player secretly chooses a number 0 or greater. Then all players reveal those numbers simultaneously, and you'll have to guess the rest. Hint number 5. There is a commander that basically brings back an old Magic rule. And finally, a visual one. There is a reprint uncommon in the set that has this brand new artwork. Aww, looks like that bunny's gonna get a nice hug. All right, well that wraps up 6 more Commander Legends hints. I'll talk with you again on Monday when I begin my week of a preview card every day. You won't wanna miss it. In the meantime, enjoy your speculation about what these hints could be. You got this. When it comes to deck size, we tried a lot of different deck sizes for this. 60, 80, and 100 were 3 of the big candidates. But there are 2 big reasons why we ended up on 60. The first is just accessibility. Accessibility of draft is very important to me, and if you needed 5 or even 6 packs to be able to draft this format, it could be pretty encumbering. This way you only need 3 packs. The second reason